Round, round, get around, I get around.
Yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around.
I get around.
Okay, so today is Orthodox Easter, and one of the prophecies that are apparently becoming unveiled in their truth are the Beach Boys' I Get Around. And we're just going to blast through those lyrics and explain them so people can understand. Okay, so the Beach Boys' song I Get Around, I believe, is really about the faithful repentant, okay? And we're literally seeing this come to pass, beginning to just unveil itself and come to pass here at Fort Greene. So let's get into the meat of it, okay? I'm getting bugged driving up and down the same old strip, right? Are these your past gang stalkers? Are these just the devil's ways and all that kind of stuff, right? All falling away. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip, okay? And all the people here are kids indeed. All right, we have to think biblically. My buddies and me are getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. And that absolutely is coming to pass. So, so I get around from town to town. I'm a real cool head, right? Head is our prophecy. Head is our authority. We want to stay cool in Christ, right? That is power, love, and a sound mind. And it's also cool because in prophecy, right, it's the repentant and the faithful repentant, you know, they overturn the wicked and they have a glorious prophetic future. So I'm a real cool head. I'm making real good bread. In our Bibles, bread is a sign of covenant. Okay. So I get around, okay. So maybe it's like our life's eternal round. I'm not really sure. So we always take my car because it's never been beat. Now, I believe a car is what we travel on in our walk to Christ. It's never been beat because these are the faithful repentant, right? And we've never missed yet with the girls we meet, okay? Now, think female from below, males from above, okay? Bringing people into the faith, saving the oppressed, visiting upon the widow and the orphan. We never miss yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady because it wouldn't be right, okay? Now in Islam, when we're males, none of the guys go steady because it wouldn't be right, right? We are called to polygamy when you are spiritually mature, okay? To leave the best girl home on a Saturday night, okay? So who is the best girl on a Saturday night? I needed revelation for this from the Holy Spirit. And that girl is Miriam of Magdalene. And who is Miriam the Magdalene? She is the multitude of Rebekahs, right? The daughter of Zion, the scarlet thread, who we read about in Zechariah 2 and Malachi chapter 2. So to leave the best girl home now on a Saturday night. Okay, now from my studies, something I never shared, I learned the true Sabbath is actually on a Monday. Consider the Mamas and Papas song, Monday, Monday, okay? So a Saturday night would be, since the day begins on the Jewish calendar at sundown of the preparation for the crucifixion, okay? That would be Saturday night, would be Sunday. So worship, when we worship on Sunday, do church on Sunday, it's technically an abomination. We're celebrating the crucifixion, the death of Christ, the bloodlust of the crucifixion of Christ. It's heresy. So Saturday night, since, you know, again, the day begins at sundown, would be that. So none of the guys go steady because it wouldn't be right to leave the best girl home on a Saturday night, okay? So we save the women. We literally become Beach Boys, okay? I've been following this channel. This will make sense. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. That's what we got.
Round, round, get around. I get around.
Yeah,
get around, round, round. I get around.
I get around.
Get around, round, round. I get around. Get around, round, round. I get around. Get around.
same old strip. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around,
get around, around, around. I get around.
Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night. I get around,
get around, round, round. I get around.
Get around.
I get around.